This morning, a bird woke me up. It was a lark, or a peacock, or something like that. Some strange sort of bird that I've never heard. And I said, hello, and it vanished, flew away, the very minute I said hello. It was mysterious. So do you know what I did? I went over to my mirror, and I brushed my hair 200 times without stopping. And as I was brushing it, my hair turned gold. No, honestly, gold. And then red. And then sort of a deep blue when the sun hit it. I am 16 years old, and every day, something happens to me. I don't know what to make of it. When I get up in the morning, I can tell. Something's different. I am special. I am special! Oh, please, God, please! Don't let me be normal.